Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Sparrowhawk, and tonight we'll be playing The Radio Station, which is a horror game. So, I'm not sure if it's going to be a bunch of episodes, because if it goes past 20 minutes, we're going to stop it, and we're going to play the next episode in the thing. So, we're going to get right into it. And this is a complete blind reaction, so I'm... So...
Masaki ga shinda.
We're gonna be not knowing what's gonna happen.
ある日朝起きたらそんな連絡が入っていた。
One day I found a message right after I woke up in the morning.
バカな。
That can't be, no way.
そんな。
But...
だってこの前会ったばかりだ。
I just met him the other day.
ラジオの仕事が軌道に乗ってきたって、嬉しそうに話していたあいつが死んだ。
Should I read over it? Should I even read it at all? I mean, you can see it in the video.
俺は信じられなかった。
I think I'll just read it. Oh,
いつものようにラジオを流した後、ラジオ局で亡くなっていたらしい。原因は不明だと。不明。どういうことだ？おそらく自殺だろうということで、警察は早々に捜査を打ち切った。自殺。ふざけている。
Oh.
あの夜。あの放送で何かがあったのは間違いないはずだ。俺は自分で弟に何があったのか調べることにした。
Okay. Now is my light system working? Because I hope you guys can see me. Sorry. My apologies. Car key. How do I pick it up? Oh. The key to the radio station in the mountains is in the mailbox at home. You may take it if you need it. Oh my gosh, that's perfect. What are the controls? WASD, mouse tab, shift C.Proceed. Okay, so that's that. Tab. Okay, so. How do I? Oh no. Did I? There we go. Okay, we're not gonna move it though. We're.Okay, so we got everything we need here. Nothing here. Bathroom. Oh my. What? Why is the light not working? Oh. How do I... What? No. Don't tell me I can't get down. Oh, there we go. I wonder if I can go in the forest. No, I can't. It's so hard to see. Is there, like, a lights... Light options? Brightness? Okay, one second. This is unbearable. Okay, because I can't see. I need to be able to see everything. I know it's a horror game and you're supposed to be immersed, but get in the car. so bad at driving. Enter. How do I wait? Hold up. Okay, there we go. The station's key. Did I see something? I thought I saw something. Okay, so I still need the station's key. Where could I possibly get it? Is it my hand? Tab? Why can't I? Why is the light so dim? Yeah, I guess I have to be up close. Can't open that. Is it just that? Just a bunch of doors? So apparently someone was watching us or something like that. Right? I think so. I don't know what that was supposed to signify, but that's I'm assuming so. Wait. This is the machine area. Enter. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have the coin, I think, right? Never look up, do you? Oh. What's this? It's supposed to be tape? Why can't I use it though? I guess I'm supposed to get out of here. How do I get out? What? Why am I stuck in here? Oh, there we go. Huh. I guess I can't use the phone. Maybe it was supposed to send me that message. This is a worse flashlight than the, like, really bad. of the car. Oh my gosh. There's a map here. Okay. Station, that, that. Okay, vending machines goes that way, house that way. Well, like, where's the station's key? I remember the letter in the beginning of the game where it said it was somewhere, but I can't get back to the letter now because it's in the house, and the house won't let me in because I can't get out of the car. I saw a car leave, but, like, what am I... Oh, I don't like that. We have been recording for 22 minutes, so I guess that's it for today. Thank you all for watching. I will figure out what's going on in that game tomorrow. But yeah, see you on the next video. Bye!